controversial issue on immigration to joke that her Republican rival, former U.S. Senator Scott Brown of Massachusetts, amounted to an illegal alien.
Oh! federal State Department officials for guidance on so far they've never.